immersive 47, huh? Welcome to the boat fight. The craziness that is the boat fight. Alright, how do we get this dude to eat these? I forget. It have to happen. Oh, okay. Ah! Oh, shit. Uh-oh. I got eated.
Oh, shoot, I shoot.
This is a tricky boss fight sometimes. Huh. Oh, almost had it.
Come on.
Come this way, dude.
Go.
Come on. Come on, open your mouth. Ha ha! Stupid jerk.
I really love some parts about that.
Okay. Okay. Oh. Bomb number two. Number three. It should be it. Yeah, okay. Gross. This is kind of a cool boss. Alright, now he has to get stuck in the floor, right? Attack me, big dumb. There it is. Got him. Yes. Beat him up. Okay. Woo! Oh, boo. Round two. Round two of the bombs.
No.
You really what?
I want some hearts.
We have a bunch of these.
There.
Okay. Ah! Oh shoot. Sorry. That's my bad. I threw the barrel at you. Oh, no! Ah, almost had it. Give me more barrels. Okay. There we go. So mad. Spooky, spooky. I'm assuming we have to meet him. Oh, wait. Next time. Next time, right, my dear? You see that?
Yeah.
You okay, dear?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Got it. Knew it. Get it. Grab it. Grab it. Grab it. Grab it. Okay. Okay. I helped.
Thank you.
I helped.
You ready to come back?
Yeah. Just keep chucking them, you know?
Oh my god. Why did I keep hitting?
Hit with bombs?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure. This guy is silly. Oh, I must have got taken out by one of the barrels or something. Okay. That might have been... That's my bad. I screwed up. Shouldn't have splashed him. He needs to, careful. Man.
He's ridiculous.
What a jerk. Come on, get stuck in the wall or floor. Yes!
Get him.
Luigi. We got it. Oh, and two hearts for you.
Good job, baby.
Oh. Ah. Da-da-da. We got it for the moment.
Yeah.
Oh. Is this the one that gets taken by the cat?
I don't remember.
No, it's Poulter Pup. You didn't sleep, dearie.
My jaw's really hurting. My ear's hurting.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, it's okay. From where that popped earlier.
Mm-hmm. Look, I felt my whole eardrum popping.
Yeah. You got a nice pile of treasure, my dear. You mean to kind of throw gold bars at your face? Oh my. Nice.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Right?
So wonderful.
Yeah, yo. Okay.
Let's do him in a minute.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
We grabbed the same box. Wasn't anything in it. Ooh. Apples.
Look at that, and a bread thing.
Okay. They're good. Break some stuff over here.
That is not treasure.
Uh-oh. I fell down there. I'm sorry, dear. Okay, we got one thing over here. I don't remember what it is, but I'll let you pull the...
I love that he sneezes all the time.
Yeah. Is that a treasure map or something? Oh, it is a treasure map. Cool. Okay. Maybe we'll take Toad over there. Wait, I think we already got that gem, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
That's funny. Welcome. Well done, we have some treasures. Yeah. wonder if all toads start out as like the red toad and they dye their hair. You know what I mean? They dye their caps different colors. Can't go down ladders. Except for one time. There's only one ladder that I can climb. And that, yeah. Ooh.
How do you get that up there?
Wait. Where does that rope go? Does the rope go back up here? Oh, yeah, that's it.
Well, I shot him off the side.
Okay. I'll stay right here. So it's a little bit easier for targeting. Try to hit the pole? Yes! Yas! Thank you, Toad. I don't remember that.
I don't either.
Did we not do that the first time?
I don't think we did.
Okay.
Is that in midair?
Yes, it is. What a funny glitch! That's hilarious.
Sand! Oh, the sand's
gone. Yeah, it is.
Did we? We're missing two.
Missing two, yes.
Where are they?
I am not sure, my love. Not sure at all. Although, maybe with our with our new toad friend, we can find more locales.
What is this one?
13th floor?
Is it 13th?
No, it's 12. You're right. Yeah, it's 12. Come here, Toad. I have a coconut for you. Listen. You take this coconut, right? You put a lime in it. And you drink it all up. Right? Right, dearie? You put the lime in the coconut.
You put the lime in the coconut.
And drink it all up. Do we not do this one already? Oh! Okay. And then the blue? Good catch. Get out of here. Sploosh. That was funny. I shot Toad into the water. But he makes no splash. How curious. Is this place full of ghosties? No.
This reminds me of Mythos.
Yeah. The Greek restaurant
in Orlando Studios, yeah. Universal Studios.
Get him. Are you trying to get?
I'm trying to get this.
Oh. Maybe it's on the other side? I think it's on the other side. Do you need to activate the super vacuum again?
Probably.
Is that what it is? Yeah. There it is.
I knew it was something here.
Yeah.
I remembered it, I just didn't remember what it was.
You got it right. Oh, and then it's okay. It's just a, sweet. Works for me. Okay. See you, Toad. You're cool. You're cool, dude. You're cool, dude, Toad. Hello. King Boo, there's just a tiny slip up. There's no problem at all. We'll have Luigi locked away soon. If I could just have a little bit more time. No. I'm mad at you. I heard vibration. I thought it was my phone at first, but it's my controller. Kooky pants. We are almost there. You need to go like down and then back up to get the boo.
Yeah. Let's go see.
Go see your bro. Okay.
Oh yeah.
A good call.
I love how I can't stretch my legs out because it tootsie right now.
Mm-hmm. You want me to grab her?
And she has most of my blankets too. Hi, honey.
Here, I'll get her for you. Give me some cuddles.
No, come here.
Man, she jumped like a bunny rabbit out of your grass.
She did. She was not having any of my shit.
Her. Look at her. She's like, she's glaring at you for a minute.
What?
Like, no.
What a jerk. You're a jerk sometimes, Tootsie.
Oh, you hurt her feelings. Go get her. Go hug her. Go get her. Go get her.
You're so cute, Tootsie. You want me to go get her?
Go get I would have been saying that 5 times now if I didn't want you to go get her.
Come on.
Young poopy. Okay. Ooh, more bones is up to 10.
Just in case, because...
Bye, Mom.
The ultra big boss fight is ridiculous.
It is. We started that one the last time we played through this with, 7 lives?
Yeah.
And I think we got down to 3.
Or 2.
Or 2.
It was ridiculous.
Yeah. There should be one boo finder. We don't need those. Depositing your boos. Yeah. Your ghosties, rather. Wait, do we not have the boo for basement 2?
Mm-mm.
Oh, no, that's where it goes. Never
mind. I'm sorry. Boos.
We don't have one.
We do not.
We don't. Oh, gosh, where is that boo?
Guess where we're going to go.
Basement 2?
First.
Okay. I don't remember where that boo is. Mm-mm. Oh, gosh, basement 2 is big. Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go.
To go.
You are the cutest. You are the cutest poopy.
She hates you right now.
Oh yeah. You don't like cuddles sometimes.
Only on her terms. She's so mad at you.
You guys can hear some Tootsie right there.
Hey, buddy.
Okay. Let's see. Let's see, my love. We'll just run through it, right? No vibrations yet. I did too. No, it's not in here. Goodness! amazingness.
You feel anything?
The vibrations have increased, so we are going the right direction. Can you feel it? Can you feel them now?
Oh yeah. It's in here.
Oh gosh, it is. Wait.
Is that it?
Yeah, it is. Foosh! I'm Combooster! I like that it's just like a tiny space.
Yeah, me too.
Oops. There it is. Throwing up all the monies. There it is. And red.
Where'd you go?
I'm right here, behind the coffee pod thing. The coffee pod steamer. No more post-it notes for you. Haha.
Haha.
See? That's what I said. Haha. I love that, like, Luigi sounds terrifying.
And disgusting, actually.
Yes.
Sticky, even.
There you go. How do we get that chest again? I don't remember how you get that chest. It doesn't matter. It only holds money, I guess. Okay. Back to 12. And we'll get Mr. Boo. And then we're heading up to level 13. Mm-hmm. Which is interesting that this hotel happens to have a 14th floor. A 13th floor.
That's not very common.
No,
because people are afraid of the number 13.
Yeah, some hotels skip it. Okay.
Feel it at all yet?
Not yet.
I think normally it's in... I don't know if it's in this room.
Maybe. We shall see.
Anything yet?
Nothing yet. Okay.
Getting bigger?
Yep. Gotta be in here.
Oh my. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Okay. The sand is replenished.
Don't mind me.
Okay. Let's see. Where? Boop in the ear. There you are. Get him. The only thing I really wish they did with this is made each Boo have, like, a costume.
Yeah, that would have been cool.
Maybe even, like, a unique format that you had to catch him. You know? That would have been cool. So you just gotta beat the shit out of him. Yeah. Alrighty.
How long have we been on this video?
25 minutes.
This is a good time to end it.
It is.
If this one's close.
Yes.
You wanna end it?
Yeah. Well, we'll stop it here. The next video will probably be in the elevator on our way back to up to level 13.
I just hit you in the face with the
It's okay. Until next time, Bumblebee Tuna.